Aloha! Is this not fun here? Oh, what the?
Maybe I need some more lessons.
Oh! Aloha! That is how you say hello in Hawaiian. Say it with me, okay? It goes aloha. Here we go. Aloha! Aloha! Boy, I just surfed a long, 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 long way from Hawaii, and boy, is my board tired. Aha! Rim shot. Okay. Look, I am wearing a grass skirt. Can you see that? Is that not attractive? Huh? Yeah, and I'm also wearing a lei around my neck. See that? Yes, it is a pretty necklace, a lei is. Yes, but it is made out of flowers. See? Yeah. Oh, it smells so pretty. It smells like Hawaii. You know, I met lots of nice people there, too. I did. I got to go to a real Hawaiian hula party. You want to see it, huh? Well, you have no choice. Roll the film! It was a very special day at my friend Kino's school. They were having a fa'ini'ik. That is how you say little party in Hawaii. And what a fun fa'ini'ik it was. They made pretty, pretty leis using pretty, pretty flowers. Is that not pretty? Their parents helped them to make the leis. And another kiss. Then they got dressed in special Hawaiian clothes. The girls put on muumuus. And the boys wore Hawaiian shirts. Then they got more kisses. Do you believe it? Then the teacher played on a ukulele, which looks like a teeny tiny guitar. Then everybody sang and danced the hula. Do they not look so cute and flowery? Hula, everybody! Hula! Yes, that's right. Hula your little hearts out. Yes. Go hula crazy. Go hula bananas. Yes, yes. Oh, I just love to hula. Come on, give it a try. Yeah, move your arms and your hips and hula like Grover. Now that is control. Wait! Stop the hula! Stop the hula! Oh, you know what? I just realized this grass skirt is a rental. I have to get it back to Hawaii by 6. Oh. Surf's up! Aloha! Second thought, maybe my surfboard and I will take a taxi. Taxi!